are the streets of a big city. Wherever there are people, there is music. The sound of someone whistling or humming, the strains of a flute, the strumming of a guitar, the beating of a drum. Music is a basic ingredient to life, like air, food, and water. Well, without it, life would be unbearable. Now, there are those who will argue that life would be a lot more bearable without certain kinds of music that have burst in recent years. But we're not going to get into that right now. Music, in fact, transcends the barriers of language and speaks directly to the heart. And there's a particular word that is used in singing almost universally. That word is la. It is the unsung hero of music, or rather the sung hero. And without it, most of us would be helpless in trying to finish singing a song. For example, how many times have you been singing and something like this happens? Oh, sol mio, la, 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 la. How about this one? La cucaracha, la cucaracha, la, 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 la. You get the idea. At any rate, we thought it might be appropriate to feature it in a song of its own. Because, after all, you see, it is la that makes the world go round.
La, la, la.
Now we'd like to teach you this little refrain. It's not compulsory, and there's no law that says you have to. But as soon as you feel comfortable, we'd like everyone to join in singing. Now we have a lot of folks out there to help you out, so expect everyone to give it a try, all right? Here we go. Ready and sing.
La, la, la.
Take it up just a bit.
La, la, la.
Same thing over again.
La, la, la.
Now here's the tricky part.
La, la.
That was awesome. Now, I have a feeling some of you were having trouble with the words, right? So we've taken the liberty of having this translated into every language imaginable. And for your convenience, so you won't have any more problems, we'll put them right up here.
Voila.
Okay, now there's no excuses this time. We want everyone to sing. Ready and sing. We're nervous down here front. You folks in back, you're comfortable now, aren't you? You're just sitting back waiting for someone down here and myself stand up, make fools of ourselves for your entertainment, right? But that's not going to happen tonight. Wait a minute here. We want everyone to get involved. So Chris and Tina, why don't you pull somebody down there from the back this time, all right? And what's your name? Betty. Betty, I'm Chris. Would you like to come up here and sing with me? I'm sure you would.
Oh, no!
That's good. Here's Betty. You're a big part of it. You look wonderful today. Are you from here in Bend?
Yeah, yeah.
That's great. I thought this place was beautiful. Now, we're going to have a couple compatriots of yours come right down here.
Oh, good idea.
I see them. They're making their way to the front. Here we come. Here we are. We've got a real live winner star. Here he is.
Right over here.
What's your name?
Ray.
Ray. Pleasure to meet you. Ray, why don't you come right on this side of me here? There we go. So we can all get in here nice and tight. How are you, sir? And what's your name?
Bill Fox.
Bill, glad to meet you. Glad to meet you. And these folks here, come in real time so we can see everybody together. Come on in here, Ray. And these folks have all been chosen for their obvious linguistic abilities. That's right, we're going to do this song in three different languages. And it looks to me, Betty, like you speak a little bit of French, right? You do now. Okay, and probably a little bit of Spanish here, huh?
Hungarian, right? Here we go. All right.
Now we're going to start out with the French. He'll sing along with the tune.
I'll help you out, all right?
And then we're going to add in the Spanish and finally the Hungarian, okay? Ready and set.
Don't you drive a dinosaur. come from the Romanian Italy. There are rather scattered of people besides this one.